shown on the right side of your ticket to have premium access to our concert's pamphlet for tonight. Our first piece we are playing for you is theme from Mozart's Symphony No. 40, arranged by Robert S. Frost and composed by the one and only Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. If the name Mozart isn't ringing a bell, you may recognize him by his more well-known and his modernized stage name, Lil Mozart, given to him by the CV Orchestra.
The second piece we will be playing is Harry Potter Wizards Unite. This piece was composed by John Williams, except for the Care of Magical Creatures Encounter, which was composed by Nicholas Hooper. It was arranged by Douglas E. Wagner. Did you know that Harry's scar was painted on the actor 5,800 times throughout the movie filming? We hope you enjoy Harry Potter Wizards Unite.
You have run out of time. This tense new work for string orchestra is an exhilarating piece of music. The The third piece we will be playing tonight is called Out of Time, composed by Sean O'Loughlin. It is sadly 3 pages long, but it's still a phenomenal piece that is very joyful to play. We hope you enjoy Out of Time.
Our next piece is Highland Cathedral. Although this piece takes us back to a time when clans ruled the vast green lands of Scotland, it was written in 1982 by German composers Michael Korb and Ulrich Rohrer for the German Highland Games. Enjoy as our bagpipeless orchestra performs Highland Cathedral, a song that came up on my Spotify recommend.
Thank you. Hi. So I was not originally supposed to introduce this next song, but unfortunately, there is a lot of unfortunate circumstances, especially in the current climate of the situation going on in the world right now. But we all decided that we would dedicate this concert to those who aren't able to attend today due to the circumstances or any other reason, and we feel for them. And Gwen, if you're at home watching right now, I'm sorry, and I didn't want to have to do this, but I did. So last up, finally, we're playing The Sound of Music Highlights, arranged by John Waxon. Let me tell you, I absolutely love this piece. As a person who's never watched The Sound of Music until Miss Kondracki forced us to watch it, I love it. I hope you get as excited as I do during the triplets at measure 147.
So I have a lot. I try not to talk too much during concerts, but hello, I'm Emily Kondracki. I am new orchestra director. I'm so proud of these guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. I was also told that during my speech today, I was not allowed to use the words unprecedented, lucky, honor, and privilege to be up here. I think they've had enough of like the COVID stuff, so I'm just gonna talk about them in general real quick. But before I do that, I have some thank yous. Obviously, our school board and administration. I have fantastic principals, so I thank you. Fantastic school board and school district that I work for that makes coming to work enjoyable and fun. Thank you to my principals and to all teachers out here and at school. They work hard, all of your teachers work hard to make sure that they are well-rounded and wonderful individuals. They're gonna hate on me tomorrow for saying that. Custodians and secretaries, thank you so much. Custodians cleaned in between our concerts tonight. Thank you to my boosters and parents. I don't know how you guys put up with them all day long, but like, thank you so much. So can you give your parents a round of applause out here? And I'd like to thank a couple people before I talk about the students. Martha Kandrak, she's out here somewhere. Thank you so much for just being a fabulous resource for me. She subbed in on cello earlier for the middle school concert and rocked it, so it was amazing. Thank you to Lana Kipp, Tracy Kelly, and Will King, my coworkers up here. You guys are fantastic. Thank you for all you do. And last but not least, the students up here. I try not to get too sappy with them, but I really like thank you for being amazing and being so welcoming and receptive to me during a global pandemic and all of my food allergies and my weirdness. So thank you so much. You make coming to work enjoyable and fun. And I hope that you have had an amazing school year despite all of the events. And it's a fun way to end your school year. So thank you guys, you're amazing. I can't say enough good things. So thank you so much for being here. I hope you're having fun. That's all, end that. Yeah, go ahead. I do have some awards, and I don't think you knew I was gonna do this. I have two awards for Rookie of the Year, and this is basically just rookie freshman. Like, I played sports, I know what, you know, I know the rookie thing. But two outstanding freshmen this year who have stepped above and beyond, out of their comfort zone and into wonderful leadership positions. The first one is Cameron Welsh, so come on up here. Elbow bump. There you go, my dear, congratulations. And the next rookie is Gwen Horzempa. So if you're live, Gwen, this one's for you, so just, you know. I also have one more. This is Most Improved Musician, the MIP, Most Improved Player. And this goes to Jane Winsheimer. So if you're watching, Jane, congratulations. All of these kids have done amazing things. I asked Jane if she would be willing to play in the first violins, and she stepped up and rose to the challenge. Cameron, we've been through lots together. Freshmen, like, acting as section leader during most times. Gwen has just been such a strong presence in the viola section too. I'm very proud of all of them, so congratulations, you guys. And last but not least, this one does not go to a senior. I do have senior awards, though, in a second. But this is the musician of the year, and this person has pretty much been a very consistent, outstanding player. And I don't think you're going to be surprised when I say this goes to Miss Olivia Sinsaline. Congratulations. All right, I call these my senior citizen awards because they're old and they're gray and they give me gray hair. But I have them up here for you guys, and Zoe's gonna come up and bring you some lovely stuff. So our fantastic seniors, Abby Copeland, come on down. Thank you.